The first exercise I'm going to do is crunches. It's a nice way to warm up your abs. I'll be doing 25. The next exercise I'll be doing is the rotating planks. I'll be doing the leg raises right now. The next workout I'll be doing is the side crunches. Well, we just finished the ab workouts. We started off with a warm-up of the crunches. Then we did the side planks. And I like the side planks the best because it makes all the core work out very well. We did the leg raises, which I really like because it helps with the overall core. Then we did the side planks to give us the nice Vs and work our side obliques. You should normally do this workout around 3 sets to challenge yourself. Once again, my name is Chelsea Novak. Thank you for watching my workout videos. If you haven't done so, please like and subscribe. Thank you. See you next time.